The global voting system. Democracy at your fingertips. The global voting system will give everybody a way to voice their opinion, helping to spread democracy around the world. It will let people take part in the issues they care about, for any scope or size, ranging from one's local neighborhood, to one's city, one's state or province, one's country, or even the entire world. Working in a similar fashion to person-to-person file sharing, the global voting system will use a decentralized network to share information, with a protocol defining how to transfer voting data between users. The global voting system will be open source to ensure transparency and to allow for collaboration on design. It will be dynamic to keep up to date with emergent technology. It will be a shared resource available to everyone, owned by the people, for the people. As well, the global voting system will be designed to create credible voting results, with ways to prevent vote tampering, spam, marketing, and other forms of abuse. Accessing the voting system would require an application running on an internet-capable device, like a home computer or a smartphone. From there, based on a person's location and interests, one could browse new issues to be voted on as well as put forth new issues for others to vote on. Let's look at an example situation. Here is Mo. Mo is concerned about the addition of fluoride into the city's water supply. Fluoride has long been added to water because of its ability to prevent tooth decay. But nowadays, most people get all the fluoride they need from toothpaste, and Mo worries about the potential health risks of drinking fluoride. Mo has an issue he wants the city to think about. So Mo accesses the global voting system through his smartphone and puts forth a new issue to be voted upon. The issue is about the necessity of fluoride in the water supply, and the area of impact would be the city in which Mo lives. At first, when Mo sends out his issue, only a few people in the area of impact would receive it. This is because the global voting system relies on a vote ranking mechanism, where issues that receive higher voter response receive a higher rank. This way, for an issue to spread to everyone in the area of impact, it will have garnered an appropriate level of interest. Mo will also be able to take grassroots measures to manually spread information about his issue, encouraging others to seek it out on the voting system and contribute their opinion. So this is how the global voting system will work, running parallel to existing democratic channels, bringing forth voting results to the issues that people care about. While these results would be non-binding, they would still be a powerful asset to help convince the politicians and government planners as to the will of the people. They would know how many people voted and what the general consensus is. As well, these results would let individuals know how many others feel as they do, and the power of solidarity is an excellent tool to affect change. The ramifications of the global voting system are huge. It will enable a democratic transformation to our entire world, empowering every single human and letting the voice of humankind be heard. It will be a great uniter, bringing us together, uniting neighborhoods, cities, countries, and even the whole world. It has the potential to bring a lasting peace to our world. In the past 2 centuries, no democratic nations have ever gone to war with each other. If we had democracy throughout the world, we would have a world without politically organized war, a world of peace. Another awesome potential of the global voting system is to shift the balance of power away from the hands of the few and put it into the hands of the people. When we, the people, are empowered, we can better steer the course of humanity and ensure that the products of our labor go to where we see fit. We can take charge of our future. A democratic world. Get yours today.